Tough play there with 2 seconds left, and Coach Orion Thompson wants full court pressure here for the final play. Here comes the inbound from Severin underneath the scooper's hoop. Ball tipped by Olsen. Walker launches the half court shot.
Oh!
Walker knocks it down from beyond half court. Oh my goodness. It's a 5-point lead. Make it a 2-point lead. Heading into halftime, the officials will say it's good. I can't believe it.
Wow, on a deflected pass, Walker kind of plucked it with one hand out of the air and just heaved it. And it goes in off the glass. That is the shot of the weekend, no doubt about it. And a big momentum boost for the Governors as we head into the intermission. My goodness gracious, what a play.